All right, you in the field with the Track Stars, Ryan Righteous, Sean Tanner, DJ Jeremiah, another reaction video. This time, let's see what we got here. We got Tobe Nwigwe. Hopefully I'm saying that right. And the truth. Truth. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Look, I'm 10 toes, 9 when you see me in my city. I'm the truth. I got juice. I keep tools when it's crazy shit. My flow, my flow nasty. Every beat I touch a casket. My flow shopper, I'm boomastic. Ain't too many cut from this fabric. Look, I have been hand selected by Yah. I merely complied in hopes to be a scribe he can cherish. Oh, my hood see me as a guide, and they know I keep that fire for all those who cherish. Not that we perish. Oh, I know that my bars are esoteric. Oh, low key, I just had my second heiress. My flow the rarest, it deserves some merit. I am inherently barbaric when it comes to spitting. I ain't generic. Oh, look, yeah, big pole on me, no red light, but it's not traffic. Oh, yeah, don't cheat, but I keep the car to be close. That's a loud ratchet. I keep the heat while I move my feet down the road to Damascus. Oh, yeah, so honor every word of speech. Treat the beat like the pole do the same. I have 10 toes, 9 when you see me.
Trade the truth.
I'm not
Houston.
I got juice. I keep tools when it's friction. My flow ignite.
And the visual is crazy.
That is dope, dude.
Can't skip my flow, shabba. I'm boom. Ain't too many cut from this fabric. How the vocabulary flips at the record like it was Guinness. Finish any track, go to hit them like it was tennis. If you timid, then the flow get to run it like it's a scrimmage. Lyrically, I'm murder for hire, but let them witness. Man down, who gon' get them up? Try to sit them up. Thinking Tupac, hit them up. How I lit them up. Either rapper any day when I finish, spit them up. Track guard, this the heaven flow, about to send them up. Give me the beat, I'm finna speak. Make a retreat, put them asleep. I'm in their face, look at the pace. Slow is nasty like a freak, never defeat. I am a champ, tell them repeat. I'm in the deep, how you fashion. Nothing cheap, nightmares like I was weak.
This man teeth in that joint.
We as a for the wish. Truth is never ended. I'm sick and I've been the best. Leave reality to pull up and get them. I've been the stress. Yeah, my words bulletproof. You would think they live in the best. 10 toes, 9 when you see me in my city. I'm no truth.
I think that's his producer.
I keep tools when it's crazy. My flow ignorant. My flow
behind him. Every beat
I touch up. Get my flow chopper, I'm bombastic. Ain't too many cut from this fabric. Look,
man, that the visual style is
yeah, he cold-blooded, man. I like the way Fat be in all these videos, bro.
Yeah, she be killing it.
Yeah, so, and when it's her turn, when it's her turn, boy, look, I like that joint, man.
What y'all think?
That was dope, fantastic, bro. Man. That was dope. That was dope.
Trade the truth, joint. Like killed his verse.
He murdered that joint.
He did. Yeah.
He murdered that.
He did. And it, look, I feel like I remember at one point when Tobe first came out, I was like, Sean, is it cool to to say I'm the best in all of my bars? Because I think I was writing at the time. And I was like, I said, is it okay? Or is that like prideful? Or do I have to like, do I have to get back to Jesus at some point, right? Like, but yo, my man, he really steps out there and he consistently says that he's one of the best with the pit, and he's not lying. Straight
he's
up.
Not lying.
He ain't lying.
I guess like, you could say it when it's not a, like, it's true.
All right, that's why you was like, well, maybe not. Maybe you should, maybe you need to get back to Christ.
I think that's his confidence. Like,
talk about Jesus.
Him being confident in his writing and confident in who he is as an artist. You know what I mean?
Bro, he's cold-blooded and his style is so original. I'm about to give you this up early. Like, his style is so original and so awesome, man. I mess with Tobe like for real, you know what I mean? And what I love about his thing is that in his videos, they're always so well, like so choreographed, right?
Yeah,
like it's always flawless. So beautifully done, man. Everybody know if listen, if you don't know about Tobe by now, then you've been missing, right? And that's so and he's been working so hard every Friday. Right, every Sunday. every Sunday, he's been out there putting in work, man. He has so much content, and it's undeniable at this point.
Dope. So thumbs up.
Man. Yes, sir.
All the way.
All right.
Wait. There we go.
All right. Let us know what you want us to react to next. This is a Trackstarz. Let's go.